You know, maybe one of us should wait here in case he comes back.
Oh, no, not now. This is an intervention, Melman. We all gotta go.
What's the fastest way to Grand Central?
Oh, you should take Lexington.
Melman!
Okay, we should take Lexington.
What about Park?
No, Park goes two ways. You can't time the lights.
I heard Tom Wolfe is speaking at Lincoln Center. Well, of course we're going to throw poo at him.
Knew we should have taken Park. Are you sure this is the fastest way to Grand Central Station?
I don't know. That's what Melman said.
Hey, you guys. That room has some nifty little sinks you can wash up in. And look, free mints.
This isn't a field trip, Melman. This is an urgent mission to save Marty from throwing his life away. Now, where's the train?
Ah, here it comes.
What did Marty say to you? I asked you to talk to him.
I did. I don't understand. He said, let's go. Then I said, what are you, crazy? Then he says, I'm 10 years old. And he has black and white stripes. And so I understand.
What you gotta do is go straight back down West 42nd.
Uh-huh.
It's on your left after Vanderbilt.
Okay.
If you hit the Chrysler Building, you've gone too far.
Uh-huh. Thanks a lot, officer.
Hey, place for the light. Freak.
Yeah, that's right, a zebra. Right in front of me. Can I shoot it?
Negative.
Then I'm gonna need some backup.
Oh, Nick's lost again.
What are you gonna do?
Did that just say Grand Central Station or my aunt's constipation?
This is it!